第四十页，先睹为快，风靡全球网美朝圣打卡，纽约冰淇淋博物馆。
The Museum of Ice Cream. The Museum of Ice Cream is an interactive art display that started in New York City in 2016. It is not a traditional museum, but a traveling art show designed for the enjoyment of smartphone users. The Museum of Ice Cream became famous with the help of Instagram. The museum presents many brightly colored backdrops as well as props that are perfect for fun selfies. The idea of the museum was created by Mary Ellis Bunn, a young artist from California. She was looking for a way to connect with young people and realized that the best way to do so would be through their smartphones. She chose ice cream as a theme because everyone loves ice cream. In the future, she would also like to create phoneless spaces that will invite visitors to interact with each other. Since its opening, the Museum of Ice Cream has hosted hundreds of thousands of visitors, including many famous people. It also has partnered with other creative brands across different industries. It's clear that Bunn has found the picture-perfect way to mix dessert with bright colors for the best kind of visual experience.